supposed biggest stars in the
world. Wait a minute, he's got to speak yet again.
Yeah, Chris is going to cut me off, as per usual.
Fair play.
And his opponent, Apollo Crews.
Wait, let's actually go back to NXT last week for the debut of the Waller Effect.
Every other talk show is about the guests. Make no mistake, this show is about Grayson Waller.
How does it feel to be a low-budget version of The Miz?
When you go home to your kids and you got to tell them Daddy couldn't cut it on Mondays and Fridays, so now he's back in NXT.
Now, I gotta be honest, after seeing and rehashing last week, I think Apollo enjoyed being in the hot seat.